long time ago. He's punkish. You don't want to show his face around here anymore.
You know what? The people who play and then when they're about to lose, they disconnect. That's some childish baby stuff. Just go ahead. Die and defeat.
I know, and it's a game. Like, you shouldn't be, like, disconnecting just because you lost some game. If it was me, I'd be like, okay, I'll come back. Just snap your neck while I cash my check, dog.
Just die so hard.
Yeah.
They don't have any. And then they call you a terrible PDB player.
Yeah.
And no one can beat you. And if they do, they collect it.
They do, they be cheesing. Freaking circle in R1 and... Hey, Blizzard's about to fall apart, especially with the bloodletter. Somebody's circling R1 me. I'm pulling out my gun and I'm gonna stop it until I run into zero bullets. He got the tomb. What is that? It's an ugly garb. Oh, somebody did. Somebody got dropped. Like a booger. Where's that guy at? We could do this all day. It don't take no help.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Now they need to make a part 2. If they don't. I used to be able to shoot her from there.
Alright. Things are oddly distracting me. Not really, huh?
What?
This thing right here. Is that distracting you?
Oh.
All right, let's go. There we go. Got my visceral. Nacho can do it.
Nacho can do that with one paw tied behind his tail.
That'd be painful while he did it, but he'd do it. Because he's a cool kid.
Nacho's in the garage. I don't know why cats like hot. But the air conditioned room with Nacho wants to know
that. They're cold. They're hot blooded. Reptiles. Yeah, that's what I meant. I like it hot. We should give Nacho a bath again.
A bath?
Yeah.
Maybe.
About four more days.
It's so hot. It's gonna be good for him to take a bath, but they can dry up quick. Maybe a second bath for a couple days.
Okay. Dang, Rosie. Rosie back. Rosie! Ooh.
Oh no, Rosie! He did that pirouette,
like
a ballerina. Three times he twisted.
Rosie, why? Rosie O'Donnell.
Man, Rosie.
God.
Just stick that lock shield back in the DLC.
Yeah, put that thing back in the old vault, because you ain't got the skills to pay the bills for the lock shield and the olds.
No, that was terrible, Rosie. You didn't even get one hit.
Not really.
He didn't.
He tried to run as soon as I hit him with that bomber rush through his shield. He tried to take off.
But your shield cracked.
I know, that took all his durability too. Yeah. As soon as I hit him with that deja vu, I just been in this place. He started hauling.
Yeah. I built this guy just like that guy who attacked you at the Grand Cathedral. And just as strong.
Stronger, I said.
Yeah, stronger. We killed the Grand Cathedral guy so fast though.
The sad thing is, we're only a new game plus one.
We are.
Who is this dude? I want to fight this ugly guy.
No, I'm going to kill him if I guarantee you.
Probably.
Great idea. So
God! Rosie, hold down.
Look, Rosie. This time my life shield will not fail me.
Oh, you said it just like probably how he talks, too. Rosie, kill.
Yeah. Well, that was luck, buddy. I am back. Lock shield put away.
With the beast claw out.
Oh man.
I bet he ain't even got lost or uncanny. It's just a regular.
It doesn't even matter. He's a dead man.
Come on, let's go. Come on. What's up? I want that visceral, huh? I want that cheater, that cheddar bug.
Oh, that hurt.
I want that cheddar bug.
Whack. 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 Man, that
is spicy. Bug. He's lagging a little bit. I can tell, bro.
God, he died like two times.
Was it a cheddar, the cheddar? The fettuccine. Then I hit him with the ragangini. Rosie worth about 40K, I heard. That's a great one, cold blood. I got about $1 million in the bank account.
Rosie's terrible. Oh, he's coming back.
He has to. He has to reclaim his honor as a horrible.
Honor.
He's horrible. That's his honor.
Man.
Wonder what we look like in different clothes.
He put a bucket on his head. That's the stupidest thing.
You want to wear this now?
No. Nobody wants to look like a knight.
Ooh, we ugly in that. Wear some sweaty clothes.
Ugh. Hey, naked beat down.
Naked beat down. Part two. Two.
Who? Yeah, do the naked beat down. Naked beat down.
Is it
escape from the plantation? All white.
Stop it. That's just racist.
Yeah.
Turn. They ain't
with it, Mouse. I'm going back, Mouse.
Mouse, please. What was the Boondocks? What did they say at the end of that episode? They had that. Nobody wanna come in.
Well, they're coming. With a naked beat down.
Naked beat down, part two. 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 Two.
Go by the lift, guaranteed.
Yeah, she ain't playing. She's combing her
hair. If you get called, are you gonna stay naked?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, see what happens. So you guys can beat you in your dirty drawers.
My drawers ain't dirty.
Mm-hmm.
We got the cleanest drawers in the world.
Shit stains on the back of all them bags.
They look kind of clean though.
No, not clean.
They're just brown, like.
Yeah, they're dirty.
Why is our guy so skinny? He ain't got no muscles in on.
You mean that? It's all internal. It's all in his heart.
Hello. The cheddar feeny.
Like, okay.
I'm gonna bring in a heavy ringer now.
Oh no, Polly.
Oh, yeah. She got me. Get him. That's not fair, man. Bang, 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 79. Oh, I might be dead, homie. Okay. Oh god, please don't kill me. Oh, you're a douche. He's a douche. He hit me while I'm ranging, man. We good now, we good. Oh yeah, it's time. It's time. He think he can win too, probably, huh?
No, he didn't, he would have chased you.
Where is he? He's in a cave.
Man out, man. Hmm. He jumped down to the elevator. He's probably gonna try to circle around. There he is, right there.
No, I went back in the ground. I know where he's at. No.
No.
No, no. He's killing the wolves.
No, just take it. It's a waste. It ain't hurting you. Man. Gosh, that's a weak weapon. Just go kill him. Put some fire on him and fall on their ass. Finish him off.
Ooh, that hurt. Sir is afraid to come over here. It's his world. You shouldn't be afraid of young monsters like this.
Mm-hmm.
This is your nightmare. Deal with it.
Fire blazing.
I see him over there.
You jump down on the edge and go to the bone. Oh, he's gonna run right in the wolf boy. Get him. Oh, nice one. Right in the shoulder flexing.
What?
Yeah.
It's alright, it's good. I'm gonna just stay right here. I'm gonna have my wolf friend, he nearby, he lurking. See? He wasted so much blood off bullets.
Probably put on some lead. Guaranteed he put on lead.
Probably.
Yeah, look how he's moving. He did.
Oh, he is laggy.
Oh my god, how did he hit you from a mile away?
He is a lag of genius. Oh.
Chilling.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's time. It's time. I got my Naruto running wolf with me. Where is he? Where is he?
Wolf will tell you right where he
is. Wolf, smell him. Yeah. Smell the pale blood scent. Come on, wolf.
Yeah. Yeah, come okay. On. Come on, wolf.
Glitched. He glitched. Crap.
Yeah, this guy's really shitty.
Oh, look at me hiding. Bro, I see you.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, God. He's hitting me with that. Wow, he just loves doing that, doesn't he?
He's going
lead. Yeah, I see. It's like a whistle.
Hey, I know what.
Yeah.
Throw some Molotov at him while he's
in there. Still late, he already here.
Right. Let's just kill him.
I'm going to play with him a little bit, you know, let him waste his bullets. Oh, threaded cane.
Get him.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, he bowed down. Dispatched out of town. The train is leaving. The bus has left the station. Garbage. Let there be a lesson to all of you.
Bookers.
How much money do you have?
I got 1,600,000. I can't believe this wolf got glitched, though.
No, no, he's not looking away in a cage. The other one, real bad, in a cage.
He got lucky that wolf didn't go in there. That wolf should have been in there, been home.